this double header hammer right here.
This is what it's all about right here. Catching big sharks. How many yards are you taking that first run?
A lot. That was probably like 600-700 yards.
Yeah, mine is maybe like a 60-70 yards. He's close.
How big do you think it is, Peter?
It's hard to say, but this is, I hope it's bigger than last year.
Do you think it's bigger than 10 feet?
Oh, definitely.
Definitely bigger than 10 feet. All right.
Josh, see him?
Yep.
It's a hammer. It's a hammer. Look at that hammerhead. Got a great hammerhead on right there. You ready? All right, Peter, you got him. You got him. You gotta flip him over, he'll die.
Just spin that meat right here. There we go.
Look at that hammerhead, Pete. That's a great fish, man. Want to get some photos?
Yes, please.
You can release them, release them. There he goes, man. There he goes. Whoa! What a catch!
Watch out. The next one. Next fish.
Next fish. Next fish.
How far out is he?
150, 200 yards.
Oh, 150 yards.
This one's probably 10 feet or more. Alright, we're getting close to landing this fish. There he is! He's a big boy. He's right there. There he is. Hammer.
Here he comes.
Yeah! That's a good fish, man. You got him, Peter?
Yeah. Here, get some more photos. Push.
12 foot, man. That's a big fish. There we go. Going? He's right there.
To see more intense fishing action, click on one of these videos. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.